And now it's time for another moment with Angry Black Woman. I'm Angry Black Woman. Let me tell you something, people. Your seatbelt is not an accessory. You can't pull it on and off whenever you want to like a piece of jewelry. You're supposed to be wearing it every single time you drive. Let me tell you something. My cousin Shirley is 371 pounds. What? You heard me, 371 pounds. And that fat always wears her seatbelt, no matter what. Okay, so she wears three of them at one time. But the bottom line is that sewed them together and she puts it on and keeps it on when she's driving. So you can do the same damn thing.